Why? Why, my lady? Where did I go wrong? Wasn't I living in the most humble conditions? Haven't I given you my childhood? Didn't I endure all your rituals? I rejected the love of others and betrayed my peers. All this was for you, mistress. And now it's done. I am done. I wear the curse. The only thing left to do is to die.
No! You are still of use to me, Butler. You are to wield the curse and save Crepanquine from obliteration. You will do it for me, your lady.
Ha ha ha!